Dit elftal van België is zelfbewuster dan ooit tevoren in het hockey. Daar zit hij er eens in. Oh, wat zijn ze effectief. Niet te geloven. Chaulier maakt er 2-0 van.
Certainly going to turn things up here for Australia. First real incursion from France, and they come away with the goal. Baumgarten now is away. He's got Van Straten there. Big chance here for a second. It's there! Van Straten makes it 2-0. France have bulleted into a lead here. An incredible Gerald. Two goals within 30 seconds for the French. Australia took the restart, went hot on attack, and this little moment here, a little dink from Baumgarten, you can see the Australian defender a little bit confused with what the umpires, how they interpreted that. But Straten goes for the slap shot and smashes it past the keeper's left foot for a second time in 30 seconds.
Well, that is a incredible start for France.
Hoge bal. En daar binnengeslagen. Ja, daar is dan de goal. Robert Kemperman maakt er 2-1 van. Het knettert nu in het Wageningen. In de fase dat Nederland eigenlijk helemaal niet zo goed speelt, vindt De Wijn Kemperman. De twee die elkaar zo goed kennen. En dan hangt hij ineens. Van As, die tot nu toe onpasseerbaar is voor de Nederlanders, heeft hem alleen maar gehoord.
Reacted quicker than Velen did. The ball loops up, hits the crossbar. It's there for Velen, but you see he wasn't even considering that. And the keeper reacted quicker. Watch this. Velen goes to sleep a little bit.
Interesting to see Jonker just running up and down the touchline, Sarah.
Yeah, that's good, isn't it? I mean,
problems here. Tapping at the far post, and the Dutch are ahead. And only really for the second time in the game, the Korean defence just losing their discipline.
Attack from the word go.
Blake Govers on the ball. As Peter Deutz ahead of him, sweeps the ball in. Good deflection from Sorello, and that is a second for Australia. What a deflection that was from Chris Sorello to put Australia 2 goals to the good.
Govers has gone to the right-hand castle. It means that he's got 2 options. He can either go straight through the ball high up to Van Asch's left-hand side or pull round it down to the bottom corner.
Final whistle has gone, the hooter has gone, so this will be the last play. Australia to win it at the death. Comes to Sorello, takes the flick and scores! Australia have done it with the final play of the day, the final play of the tournament. and they have won the Fintro Hockey World League semi-final.
Govers has gone to the right-hand castle. It means that he's got two options. He can either go straight through the ball high up to Van Asch's left-hand side or pull round it down to the bottom corner.
Final whistle has gone. The hooter has gone, so this will be the last play. Australia to win it at the death. Comes to Cirello, takes the flick and scores! Australia have done it with the final play of the day, the final play of the tournament, and they have won the Fintro Hockey World League semi-final.